So here we have Tony packing for the Table Rock to Short Off hike that we're planning to do. He's been packing for 3 hours.
I like to just take my time.
He may get done. We may start hiking sometime today.
Anything is possible.
A little windy. We still love you, Tony.
I know.
All right. HB, Carolina's backpacker, headed off.
We're off.
We're heading down to Table Rock.
We knew we were off.
Todd's taking my car down to Short Off or Wolf Pit, right?
Wolf Pit.
And we're going to overnight from Table Rock to Wolf Pit.
At Camp Short Off.
And stop at Camp Short Off. And it's windy.
Very it's gonna, windy.
It's going to be fun once we get out on this ridge, I believe.
Kind of cool. Very cool.
We sat around long enough. Now we're on the road.
I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready. I wish a bear would come out.
I wish a bear would come out too.
That'd be great.
Right now. While I'm still in the car. Bing 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 ding 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 ding.
Uh-oh, whoop-de-doos, whoop-de-doos.
All right, so starting out at Table Rock parking area here, headed towards Short Off. It is a windy, blustery day, and this is the furthest south I've been on the east side of the gorge, so I'm really looking forward to this hike a whole lot. And HB is up there ahead of me. And we're going to get hiking and get warm.
All my friends are getting older. I guess I must be too. Without their loving kindness, I don't know what I'll do. Oh, the wine bottle's half empty. The money's all been spent. We're a cross between our parents and hippies in a tent. Love calls just like the wild birds. Well, it's another day. Spring wind blew my list of things to do away. In a mucked up lovely river, I cast my little fly. But I look at that river and I smell it. It makes me want to cry. Oh, to clean our dirty planet. Now there's a noble wish, but I'm putting my shoulder to the wheel, 'cause I want to catch some fish. Oh, love calls just like the wild. It's another day. Spring wind blew my list of things to do. Away.
Climbers over here at the chimneys.
Every rope's got a different one, but I would guess that rope has a tensile strength of over 4,000 pounds.
So you can easily put everybody on that one rope.
Yeah. Well, that's in a lab test. That's not like running over sharp edges and stuff. So yeah. Or when you tie knots.
Yep. Preparing a little bit of lunch here. Parm on the mayonnaise and the Taco Bell fire sauce. Nice. Easy Brown, this one's for you, buddy.
All right, sitting here with my good buddy HB on the MST towards Short Off, which we'll get to eventually.
Enjoying a beer? Just had lunch?
Yep. Good hike, turned into a beautiful day. So.
Pretty nice bio. I think, what is this, Chimney Gap?
Yeah, I believe so.
Something like that.
There he is.
Of course he has a beer.
Well, I am the hanging burrito.
Now there you go. Now that's a photo op if I ever saw one. Let's zoom in on that hat right there.
There you go.
Look at that. Gorge rats doing what gorge rats do. Hiking in the gorge.
Tony's up ahead of me somewhere, a little bit away as I've been stopping and taking pictures, video, you know. There he is.
It's the hanging burrito.
It's the hanging burrito on Short Off. All right, brand new view for me. First time seeing this in the gorge. Isn't that awesome? One out of 1 8 hanging burritos agree.
Nice. Let's hope there's no more of us.
Yeah, the world can't stand two, I promise you.
There isn't enough spotted meat in the world for two.
All right. So we're here at the Water Tree on Short Off. My first time seeing it. I'd like to thank HB for guiding me through the MST down here. Or misguiding me, however you want to look at it.
Yeah. It happens.
Fun times. We're about to head to camp, set up, and tell some lies.
Lollygag a little bit. Maybe see if we can get a campfire going.
Yeah. Yeah,
that'd be good.
I think that's going to be a good idea. Oh, there he goes. There he goes.
Nice. That's so decent.
There he is. He's looking right dead at us, man.
Little visitor for in camp for us.
There he goes.
That's so cool. Nice.
You jackrabbit.
The jackrabbit.
Awesome. Hey, Bugs. What's up, Doc?
He's like, yeah, you're real funny.
Yeah.
Like, I haven't heard that one before.
Yeah, that's shaky.
Dude, we can so totally see you. Come on, you're better than that.
Man, he's got air, man.
All right, sunset from Short Off. Friday, May the 24th, 2013. Tomorrow is my birthday. I'd like to thank my buddy HB for tagging along with me on this hike. It's been a great day. Awesome hike. Enjoyed every minute of it. Got some new incredible views of the Linville Gorge. Got the hammocks all set up. Gonna have us a little fire, a little dinner. Tell some lies. And tell some more lies probably. We'll check back with you later. Good morning, May 25th, from Short Off. Happy birthday, Ken. Sunrise, it's a little bit after 6. We're just waking up, about to get some coffee. I saw that, I believe that area over there is called the Gold Coast. And I guess if that's the fact, I can see where it gets its name from. It's nice and golden this morning at sunrise. But anyway, it's pretty much time to get some coffee in me. And then we'll talk more.
Okay, so yesterday I started there. Came down on that spine, into the chimney gap, up across that ridge. Whoops. Up across that ridge there, all the way around, and camped right back over there at Short Off. And this is our morning wake up call. Hello! Wow.
Well, what do you think that peak over there is called? What's that peak right there?
So, down that way is Lake James. A couple boats scooting by. No clue that we're up here.
See the bird just floating on the horizon?
I can't see him. I'm blind.
Just soaring on the wind.
Wow. Black Mountain Range out there. Mount Mitchell way off. I was up there in March in 2 feet of snow.
Wow. Yeah, this sucks.
HB and CB checking in here down at Wolf Pit Circle. Just got done. Came off Short Off.
Yes.
Great overnighter.
Two gorge rats just making sure Sector 7 is secure.
It is all secure.
Yes. Here's the Gatorade.
Yeah. Cheers, guys. All right, so I've left HB at back at Hawksbill. I'm down here at Spence. I'm going to run down and check out the bridge, or what was the bridge, and run back up. Then it's off to Louise's for dinner. More to come later. Bridge, what's left of it, as you can see, hikers stranded on the other side. There's nothing there. Wonder if they knew there was nothing there when they came down, because they got on overnight packs. My guess is they didn't know they were going to be stuck right there.
Down there a couple of months ago.
Yeah, because yeah, I haven't walked in. That's why I was interested. It's one of the, ones I do fairly soon.
Real,
that's what, and you were right about the.
It was 7:30, but we didn't get it till like 9:30.
Yeah, they rolled in about 9:35. I just wanted to have a plan and make an opinion. They were okay. Anything happened to Bob, and then we got it.
I'm sorry.
We'll take care of it.
We'll take care of it.
We'll take care of that. Man, I'm on Saturday night to see how they deal with it. They put up with this in the morning. We're having a good time.
I'm good.
Yeah, it's all right.
Charlie's
here. Thank you.
See you, Charlie.
Is she here?
Yes.
Yeah.